So today I'm visiting a local church ruin called Kapitelberget. It's a crypt church from 12th century. So let's go up to it. As you can see in the walls up there, some very old looking trees, especially one of them. The church ruin is on a small mountain top, or hill, with some extremely nice view over my city, as you can see down there. The very old looking tree is right here. Here is maybe the entrance to this church ruin. Going inside. As you can see in the middle here is what I call the crypt. It was meant to be used as a burial ground for a very distinguished and large family at that time. And you can see down there. This used to be my playground for 15 years. I lived very close by here. Outside again, and look at that pillar. Down there you have a playground for kids. This was most likely a window of some kind. Let's go around here. We can see the crypt from outside with the small windows. And we have another one around this corner. As I said earlier, this used to be my playground, and I lived close by, down there. And this place for many years was used to a celebrating area. A New Year's Eve and stuff like that. People come here all the time and played. And had generally fun.